Sometimes, well, Joe talks, we also talk, and we talk, and make decisions, and then we have to tell them.
Well, this next song is it's a favorite of mine. It's on the U-Liner CD. And it's a song written in 1947 by Tex Williams and Merle Travis. And it's proof that even as far back as 1947, they knew there was something up with smoking cigarettes. So it's not a pro-smoking or anti-smoking song. It's just a funny song about the smoking of cigarettes. It's called Smoke, 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 That Cigarette. Oh, and by the way, I see the guy from the music store just came in. So glad to see you. Go buy all your music equipment at his store. I play a great guitar out there, one I've not heard of before, called a Bedell. Really nice. So go check the stuff out. Let's do it. Never harm a flick, but me and a certain character meant the man who invented the cigarette. Well, I murdered the son of a gun in the first degree. And I ain't cause I don't smoke myself. I don't figure it'll hurt my health. I've been smoking 20 years, ain't dead yet. But that nicotine slaves are all the same. At a petting party or a poker game, everything stops when you smoke a cigarette.
Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette.
Thank you.
Smoke that cigarette. That's on you, Ryan.